Hi, today I'm going to paint man's best friend, the dogs with different colored eyes. Have you ever seen a dog with a blue and brown eye or a green and brown eye? They're very rare. And if you do find one, give them a kind home. This condition is called heterochromia. The lack of melanin causes this. Today, I'm going to paint man's best friend with two different colored eyes.
Thank you for watching. If you do enjoy my video, please subscribe and share with your friends. Leave a comment. Thank you.